Coming up on The Sporting Chef.
This week on The Sporting Chef Show, I'm having a poke party. Now, poke is normally raw fish, and it's marinated quickly. Just a lot of seasoning. It's a Hawaiian thing. But I took some mahi-mahi, and I seasoned it with Hi Mountain Salmon Rub, my favorite rub that Hi Mountain makes. And I made kind of a cooked poke for you less adventurous types.